All right. What's going on, everyone? Aaron here, Clean Cuts Lawn Care. It is Tuesday morning. We got Robbie on the route.
Yep. Back. 1 week off.
Had a whole week off. So here's the deal. We had kind of went into another drought before last week. Not terrible. The lawns were growing. And then we hit a week where they kind of leveled off. And we decided to take last week off to kind of give the lawns a break, but also the weather. Last week rained every single day from like last Sunday all the way through yesterday, which was Monday. So over a week of rain, not just rain. Most of those weekdays, it rained morning to night, nonstop, barely any like... It wasn't showers. It was straight rain almost all week. You wouldn't believe how many lawn care companies we all seen out mowing last week. And I'm not talking about lawns where like they absolutely had to be done no matter what. But even if that was the case, the rain was so bad. It was impossible to mow. And it kind of took me back to like 2 years ago where I seen someone using a either a 52 or 61 inch skag in the rain, zero turn. And I mean, the tire marks were like 3 or 4 inches deep. I had a picture of it. And when I passed it and kind of stopped, it was right at the stop sign. The homeowner and the wife were out there yelling at the guy, going like in his face because of how bad he messed it up. That's what some of the lawns reminded me of last week that I seen people mowing. I couldn't believe it. So we're in for a really, really bad week. We're not going to get it done in the same time frame we normally get it done in. It's impossible. It's too wet. Look, we're only three houses in. Look at all that grass. Three houses in. So we're not going to get the same amount of done. No problem. We have the time. We'll be able to finish, you know, the week. But it's just going to be... you know, another day. We'll have to work Friday. I will, as opposed to wrapping everything up in three really long days. Now it's going to be four really long days, but we'll get it done. So there's a bush here I gotta trim, and I was gonna do it, I think, the week before last, and it was gonna be curb appeal. Well, I forgot to bring my trimmers, and then last week we didn't work, mainly because of the rain. So now I'm doing it while we mow, and I'm gonna do it for free. Cause how am I gonna charge her extra? Come on. I fall apart. Ooh, I fall apart. grab the blower, walk up on the porch, and then you can blow the bush in behind it. That way, at least it's out here. That's it for the day.